Come, sweet lass, let's banish sorrow till tomorrow. Come, sweet lass, let's take a chirping glass. Wine can clear the vapors of despair and make us light as air, then drink and banish care. Wine can clear the vapors of despair and make us light as air, then
child, to see you in such low spirits, and I must persuade you to what I know will do you good. I have the rat's bane ready. I shall now soon be even with a hypocritical strumpet.
All this wheedling of Lucy cannot be for nothing, but this time too, and I know she hates me. By pouring strong waters down my throat, she thinks to pump some secrets out of me. I'll be upon my guard, and I won't taste a drop of her liquor, I'm resolved.
Come, Miss Polly.
Indeed, child, you have given yourself trouble to no purpose. You must, my dear, excuse me.
Really, Miss Polly, you are as squeamishly affected about taking a cup of strong waters as a lady before company. I vow, Polly, I shall take it monstrously ill if you refuse me.
I protest, madam, it goes against me.
Come on, Captain Indigo.
What do I see? Macheath again in custody? Now every glimmering of happiness is lost.
Did you mind arrest, Captain? You have neither the chance of love or money for another escape. We are ordered to be called down upon your trial immediately.
Away, Alcest. This is not a time for a man to be hampered with his wife. See, the gentleman is in chains already.